see if I can survive. See if I can chuck my ring down. Put my ring in. In the wet. See if it'll pick it up. It'll pick it up, obviously. But no pulsing so far. So wet sail. See that. Down there, so that ring down. Very good ring. Hopefully I won't lose it. Give it a 15, 14. So, obviously on the other wet bit, sound like it's out. There it is. You can see it. Got my ring back. Cool. Right. God. Bloody. If you can hear me, I'm going to do a depth test in this sandy. Well, yeah, it's down and it's below, it's about probably below the garret pin point of depth. What's that, 9 inches plus? It's just, let's see if I can pick my ring up. You might not be able to hear it because I've got the headphones on, but you'll see it on the display. Yeah, so if I go over the hole now, you see, nothing there. Just drop the ring in. Bring it top of the hole. Ring is buried, so let's see what we get. Yeah, it's picking it up. 14. See that? Not bad. Certainly works on the wet okay, this machine. false. So anyway, I'll probably go home now. There's not much beach to go at and it's bloody cold.